You see, flowing over the road behind me is not the river, it's a flooded field. So let's take SkyEye6 up so you can see where this water is coming off the Hudson.